Hello, NEET UG aspirants and future doctors. Welcome to NEET UG Guidance YouTube channel. NEET UG Guidance is the one-stop solution provider for all your queries related to NEET UG counseling procedure and admission process.
If you belong to Uttarakhand and want to know all about Uttarakhand MBBS counseling procedure, admission process, college details, fees structure, seat matrix, cutoff, and etc., watch this video. Uttarakhand MBBS seat matrix 2019. Uttarakhand has total 5 medical colleges offering MBBS course and accepting NEET UG as on June 2019. Among these, 3 are government medical colleges and 2 are private medical colleges. In Uttarakhand, total 650 MBBS seats available in all medical colleges. Among these, 350 MBBS seats available in government medical colleges and 300 MBBS seats available in private medical colleges. Among these 350 MBBS seats in government medical colleges, 52 MBBS seats goes to under all India quota and 295 MBBS seats goes to state government quota and 3 MBBS seats reserved for central pool quota for spouse and children of terrorist victims as per direction of government. Among these 300 MBBS seats in private medical colleges, 150 MBBS seats goes to state quota and 150 MBBS seats goes to under all India management quota. From Uttarakhand, total 12,075 number of candidates appeared in NEET UG 2018 and 7,070 number of students qualified in NEET UG. So in Uttarakhand NEET UG 2018, qualified percentage was 59%. Uttarakhand NEET 2018 cutoff. Uttarakhand MBBS cutoff 2018 for government and private medical colleges can be classified in the following quotas. All government medical colleges have two type of cutoff. First one is 15% all India quota cutoff. Second one is 85% state quota cutoff. All private medical colleges have three type of cutoff. First one is 50% state quota cutoff. Second one is 35% management quota cutoff. Third one is 15% NRI quota cutoff. We are providing all India quota cutoff, state quota cutoff, management quota cutoff and NRI quota cutoff for each reservation category college wise for government and private medical colleges in below tables. If you want to find out whether you can get MBBS seat in your desired college for your NEET score, you need to pick the college from the below list and check your rank given for your reservation category. If your score falls within the rank range for your category, then you have good chance to get that college. If you find any difficulty, call us. This information provides the last rank and equivalent marks secured. Uttarakhand MBBS fees structure 2019. Uttarakhand MBBS fees structure in private medical colleges. Swami Rama Himalayan Institute of Medical Sciences Dehradun fees structure. For the first professional, fees is ₹6,47,500 per year for permanent residents of Uttarakhand. For all India category, fees is ₹8,75,000 per year. For second professional, for permanent residents of Uttarakhand, fees is ₹1,73,000 and for all India category, fees is ₹14,50,000 per year. For final professional, for permanent residents of Uttarakhand, fees is ₹7,84,000 per year. For all India category, fees is ₹10,60,000 per year. And admission fees is ₹50,000 at the time of admission. Uttarakhand NEET MBBS 2018 cutoff all India quota. Under unreserved category, the opening rank was 7,138 and opening marks was 552 and closing rank was 8,340 and closing marks was 546. Under SC category, the opening rank was 47,204 and opening marks was 445 and closing rank was 49,051 and closing marks was 442. Under ST category, the opening rank was 64,468 and opening marks was 418 and closing rank was 65,548 and closing marks was 416. Uttarakhand Government Medical Colleges MBBS State Quota Cutoff 2018. Under unreserved open category, the opening rank was 18,270 and opening marks was 509 and closing rank was 27,684 and closing marks was 485. Under OBC category, the opening rank was 23,979 and opening marks was 494 and closing rank was 41,930 and closing marks was 455. Under SC category, the opening rank was 1,23,035 and opening marks was 349 and closing rank was 1,67,183 and closing marks was 311. Under ST category, the opening rank was 1,23,622 and opening marks was 348 and closing rank was 1,35,865 and closing marks was 337. Uttarakhand Private Medical Colleges MBBS State Quota Cutoff 2018. Under Unreserved Open category, the opening rank was 54,650 and opening marks was 433 and closing rank was 68,504 and closing marks was 412. Under OBC category, the opening rank was 1,04,986 and opening marks was 367 and closing rank was 1,14,086 and closing marks was 358. Under SC category, the opening rank was 5,17,357 and opening marks was 146 and closing rank was 7,55,529 and closing marks was 96. Under ST category, the opening rank was 2,19,690 and opening marks was 274 and closing rank was 2,48,255 and closing marks was 256. Uttarakhand MBBS Fees Structure 2019. MBBS Fees Structure in Uttarakhand Private Medical Colleges. Uttarakhand MBBS Fees Structure in Private Medical Colleges. Swami Rama Himalayan Institute of Medical Sciences, Dehradun Fees Structure. For permanent residence of Uttarakhand, total fees is Rs. 33,67,000 per year. For All India category, total fees is Rs. 45,51,000 per year. For Shri Guru Ram Rai Institute of Medical and Health Sciences, Dehradun fees structure for management quota fees is Rs. 8,68,000 per year. For government quota fees is Rs. 7,68,000 per year. The above fees is subject to the final decision of the University Fees Fixation Committee of Government of Uttarakhand, Court of Law. The present fees is not as per the actual expenditure of the institution. MBBS fees structure in Government Medical Colleges of Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand MBBS fees structure in Government Medical Colleges fees is Rs. 50,000 per year.
If you want to know college-wise, category-wise detailed cutoff under All India Quota, State Quota, Management Quota and NRI Quota, visit our website www.neetugguidance.com and call us to helpline number 1-800-3133-989. If you like this video and want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the like button given below. And do press the bell icon to get the notifications of the latest videos. Thank you.